Shut the car!
I feel like Marissa's the kind of person who's like, if a train went off the rails, but it just kept going. Can we please see people with flaws like we are for real in life?
Not here to listen to anyone's life story, mentor anyone.
She's willing to push an old man down the stairs if it's what it takes to get the job done.
Say no more.